Fortnite Battle Royale video. With this video, I didn't know how to describe it in the title, so I just put Fortnite gameplay again, because we are going to do some gameplay, but first we need to find out something I just found out. And if you go to the item shop, it ends in 22 minutes. I've always wondered what is on top of the glider. If you click on it and you look at it from that angle, you can actually see the clock tower and tilted, and then you can see a bunch of different holes in the sky. I'm thinking that is the meteors. One of them hit tilted, one hit dusty, they pretty much hit everywhere. I think the big one on the left hit dusty, and then I think the one in the middle there hit tilted. But that's kind of, you can actually see better from here, but it doesn't stay on the whole entire time. I didn't even notice that, but yeah, from there you can see it. I can't wait for the drop to come out. Yes, I did get the tidy. And my birthday's coming up, so I should have... Oh, thank God, I thought there was nobody on. I'm like, bruh. Are you serious? But, Danny Mag is probably playing with Dylan, is what it looks like. I'm inviting him, probably. He won't answer. Have to join him. Okay, they are playing a game. Yep, it was Danny Mac, like I said. And let's leave this party and let's see if there's anybody else that I want to play with. Oh, Chiz. Yeah, nobody. That's me. So I'll do. Blitz Showdown. Solo. And yeah, guys, in case you didn't know, the Wham place is paired for big bounce boost, no fall damage. The bounces are coming soon. It was already out, I think, but I think it was called something different. And maybe it was a little bit different, but it looks the same to me. Ooh, there's my skin right there. It actually looks a little bit different, though. The hat's not black, is it? I can't even tell. Please, somebody else be wearing the same exact thing as me so I can see. You actual noob. Actual noob. I feel like nobody ever thinks to go up here. Fall down. Are you? Whoa. This boy wants to. Loop Slick. I was grinding like with Anthony and Josh in my earlier stream, but we could not put a cherry on top and we just kept dying. That was probably the best stream I ever had. I had like 4 kills. I averaged 3 kills per game there. Highest amount of kills, 7. Which is not good. Most people like 20 kills is their high. But I just don't see a lot of people. I'm not gonna lie with you guys. I just don't see a lot of people when I play. And it's weird. Noob. Let's see if this noob's good. If this is his first game. Okay, yeah, you go for those chests, you noob. Another chest. I'll leave it like that for now. Always good to have a machine gun on you if you don't have any better guns. If you have an open slot for a machine gun, you better take it. Melted. I've gotten way better, I can't even believe it. That is jetpack. Gave it away where he was. Melted though. Like, that guy was so melted. AJ, go back and watch when I melted those two people. Like, it was crazy. Another guy just launch padded. Melted. Well, wherever this hobo shooting at me from, there goes the hobo. Somebody wants to interrupt my playing time. Whoa. Why, that is my building. Literally the best solo game I ever had. Well, kill-wise. I came in second place before, but kill-wise, that was ridiculous. That just hurts, man. That really does just hurt. 4 kills, 8 people left, and this kid. Wow. So close to my first solo dub. Today I'm just going off. I'm just killing everybody today, and that kid had to interfere. Leave down in the comments below if you think that was hacking. Hacks, hacks, and hacks. What? How'd that kid even get a gun? Guns for anybody, you know? In a game, if somebody's just doing that, I'm just gonna go behind them and be like, melted. Oh, you wanna get some materials? Okay, let's get some materials. What are you gonna build? You can build a master fort with your noob skill. Ooh, noob skills. Good old Loot Lake again. I do go there. I melt people constantly. AJ wants me to do the no skydiving challenge, but yeah, no. I die immediately. First game was still fun. First game was like, I own that game. That guy has 7 kills. How could he possibly go that he could get 7 kills like that? See, I told you guys, I don't see a lot of people. But when I do, I melt them. I can't believe that guy had a scar. The second I saw him hold that scar, I'm like, yeah, it's mine. And I just melted him. Let's see if this noob knows where to go. And the other noob went straight for the meteor. Didn't even pay attention whatsoever to the last. What's this noob's actually gonna take a risk and he's gonna go with me? He's gonna go with me supreme? No thanks. What? He's at one elf! He's at one elf! Just be a quick little game to see if as you have seen Dusty, if I've been melting people, I have confidence. And I'll go Dusty if it's in circle. Hopefully Dusty's in a circle. Yep, it is, but it's just on the edge. I'm on my way home, sweet home. God, that's it. Nobody cares. Good old liar. Good like a good old liar. What? So, I thought... Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Skins are when I get back from this game. I go AR close range, and then it doesn't finish him down, and then I use my shotgun. So I do AR close range. It just melts them. So 1 more minute till the new item shop comes out, so let me make this game quick, but if I'm on fire, then screw the item shop. Going to stop right here. Oh, and yeah, out of 1 million people already bought the skin. Yep, and it's the 1 millionth person to buy the skin. What were those hacks? Hacks and glitches. I don't know what's going on with this guy because I heard footsteps. Any people just wandering around, please? Myself. I could possibly tap fire that guy, but he's out of my range right now. I could have sworn I saw way more people landing here. Either they're just hiding or I'm pure. Interesting. Whoa. Did he just eliminate himself? Okay, yes he did. Well, there goes my second kill. There's a person. And it's gonna be dead time for her any second. Looked like a girl skin. Okay, there's another person. See ya. Thank you. I like never get C4 kills. That was a treasure. Should have 3 kills right now, but got killed himself. That guy was clueless. Like, I feel bad for him. He was not knowing what was going on. Like, did he seriously not hear me play those C4s? That was the most obvious thing to hear. It was like, bang, bang. Oh, there's our next suspect. If only I had a sniper, he'd be dead by now. He's in circle. He's got no reason to run away, so we'll just have to sit here and wait. Anybody could come from behind me right now, so I'm in a bad spot. Oh, there he is building. C4 is obviously not going to reach. There's another person right there. People trying to rush me to get my high ground, and yet they all failed. Noticing a pattern here? Wow, this place is absolutely destroyed. So let's rebuild. Oh, they're fighting. This is just supposed to be a little fool around game to get to the item shop, and it's 8 minutes later, and I'm popping and rocking. Still in circle. Oh my God, cha-ching. Like reload even if it was after one shot, even with a semi-auto. If I just continuous fire, that's another kill down line. I always feel like that's the launch pad noise, but it's not. I don't know if I want to block off this area. That is a very good healing area. So I'm going to leave it for now. I cannot believe I tap fired that guy once on him for 41. He's already healed up by now. So I can say goodbye to that. I had a sniper right now. I'd just be destroying people. Because there's so many people just sitting around. Like, there was a guy sitting right there. Sitting right there. It would have been like... AJ, he means the batting cage. You know, where you hit baseballs in. That cage. This could be my first solo dub, and I could get it on camera. Okay, they gotta come out. They're all mine. They have got to come out. Question is when and where? What direction will they come out from? When will they? Just gonna be stupid and not come out at all? That's what it's looking like. Are they in storm camp? Storm is on my side the whole game, and now it just decided. Now I want to kill myself. Hello, thank you. Hello, clueless kid. Hi, my name's Jeff. I'll be taking your order. Yeah, sorry, we're out of McRibs. But, we'll have a new stock in tomorrow, maybe? We get our shipments every other day, so maybe in the lobby they'll have some, or the battle bus. Those two options. Kid was sitting right behind me. I'm closer and closer. That I can't do it. Why is it still out? Are you serious? Thank you. You can see a baseball stick on his nose at the game tomorrow. Stitch, yo, read your chat. I am having chips and guac. Well, I don't really like guacamole, but chips, you know, they're chips. Guac's just not my thing. There's not a chest here. Okay, wherever this guy went. Guy won't back down. Oh my god, you stupid butterfly. Please just die already. Are you serious? Let's go salty. might be my last game. Me, Anthony, and Josh were demolishing people earlier. We each averaged like 2 kills a game, which was good. We just kept coming so close, but we just couldn't top it off. The cherry pop, and you know, that was upsetting. But I feel like I've gotten way better. I'm just melting people today. AJ said it in my last stream. I don't know why, I've just melted people. I never go here. You don't take full damage from that? Guys, I think that's gonna be all for right now. Thanks for watching.